Every athlete has encountered defeat at some point in their careers. Even the greatest winners have been frustrated by a situation in which they cannot give up. But what if we told you that there's a case of a perfect athlete in terms of consistency? That is to say, someone who always got the same result, although not the best. Because we are talking about a tennis player who never won but lost all of his matches. This is the Italian tennis player Enrico Bacuzzi, who lost about 270 games, and only won 3 of his last 73 matches, which are the opening round of qualifying at challenger tournaments. After more than 26 years of his career, this 49-year-old man tries to participate in all the tournaments he can to achieve his ultimate goal of entering the ATP ranking. Basically, tennis is his passion. He started competing at the age of 21, which was considered relatively old, but he believed that there was no age to fulfill a dream. He is a story of dedication to his sport and perseverance, since his goal is to win his first official victory. He enters almost every competition he finds and can attend. Of course, this involves large expenses in terms of money. However, he managed to push through because of his entrepreneurial status, though he never commented on what exactly his work is. The internet mentions that the Italian recognizes his weaknesses and knows what he needs to work on. From his point of view, he feels physically competitive, despite being several years older. However, he recognizes that his service is extremely poor, something that plays against him to define encounters. Since he is 49 years old, people suggest that he enter the circuit for seniors, which is for those who can no longer compete on professional terrain. It is an excellent category for veterans because it contains genuine circuit legends. Enrico Bacuzzi, on the other hand, only wishes to be categorized as a professional. Despite his defeats, he can boast of having faced Karen Khachanov, Guido Androsi, and Nicolas Almagro, each of who have reached the top 100 at some point in their careers. On top of not having great technical skills, he also lacks luck. He could never get into a main draw in singles, and on one occasion something unusual happened to him when he was about to play a Masters 1000. The Italian had scored in the preliminary round of the competition in Shanghai, without much expectations. However, since these were competitions at the end of the year where many were resting, there were a large number of players absent, so he was able to enter the qualification, although his visa was delayed in arriving and he could not dispute it. At the moment, the dream of winning his first match seems increasingly difficult as he grows older day by day, but what we know is that until now, he has a perfect rating in terms of losses, since he never knew any other result. Yet, every morning, coronavirus or not, this model of determination continues to train like crazy in order to achieve a goal that, to most people, now appears unattainable, to get a point, a poor point, and eventually enter the ATP, the world ranking of tennis players. He says, "I'll try as long as I have the strength and desire. I don't want to give up. I'm looking for one victory, and then I'll retire." It remains to be seen if he can break that streak and walk away with his head held high, or whether he will continue to fuel his desire to play and transcend beyond his lost encounters.